Hello, my fellow YouTubers. This is Roy back again. So a little demonstration here. We have this wire here coming from the toroid up in the air, which is going to be 28 feet up in the air, and it's got little metal points all over it. So that's it right there. That's the toroid. 28 feet up. So we're putting a electrostatic negative coming off the bottom collector. Here's your negative. And this other wire here is a ground, which is a plate underneath. And this is some magnetic film. I want you to look on the film and you can see it indenting. I'm not touching it. But this is how the ether works. This is electrostatic. Look how it dents. So the paper's charged with a positive electrostatic. And then an element like copper seems to put another force on there.